if I lend you a hand? I'm pretty experienced at the whole saving the world thing.
Sure, thanks.
I mean, I don't like to boast about it because I'm also really humble. Like, super humble. Because I'm Superman. Nice work, Eric. Taste justice, evildoer. Your days of destruction are over. You are finished, mister. You show him, Eric. Come on, pick up one of those vehicles. Don't worry. I'll handle this, Eric. That was for your own good. I'll come back and mend you when you've mended your ways. Remember, Eric, evil will never triumph over good while I'm around.
There you are, Superman.
Gotta go.
Okay, Superman. I'll catch up with you later. Thanks, bud.
Hey there, man. Has Supes been boring you about our amazing friendship?
Sure.
Yeah, I thought so.
Come on, let's go beat the bad guys.
Mr. Lantern? Any idea how to get past that tentacle?
Oh, I am full of ideas. I don't like you, tentacle, and I'm gonna hammer that point home! Yeah! Just because it's green doesn't mean it's good for you!
Oh, I wish Superman had been here to see that. Yeah, nice!
I mean, Superman would have done something better, but, you know, what you did was pretty cool.
Hey, pick on someone your own size.
Lucy, Benny, I've got to get past that other Kragalizer tentacle.
Who's Lucy?
We're on it!
Okay. I'm gonna need the aerial from up there.
No problem. Hey, do you mind if I give your van an upgrade? Give me a line of plungers along the wall.
Sure thing.
Woohoo! I'm a flying plumber! I'm gonna double my call-out fee!
Danny.
This'll just take a few seconds, Emmett.
Just gotta find something huge to throw at it.
Lucy.
Seriously though, who's Lucy?